What's up, everybody? This your boy A-Dog, and once again, I'm back with another video. Today, we're back with Garth Brooks and Billy Joel. And the name of the song is called New York State of Mind. Now, before we get to the video, if you're new to the channel, be sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications so you don't miss out on any of my videos. Without further ado, let's go ahead and dive straight into this.
Can I sing along with you?
The piano genius, Billy Joel.
Some folks like to get away.
Right.
Take a holiday from the neighborhood. Hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. Me, I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York.
All right.
It was so easy living day by day, out of touch with the rhythm of blues. But now I need a little give and take, something like the New York Times, the Daily News. Times,
did too.
You know what? I like the way that they both compliment each other, especially when the way they finishing a lot of their verses and stuff like that. You can just look at the chemistry. It's like their chemistry is so good together, man, when it comes to doing these songs. It's amazing to watch and see.
I'm just taking a Greyhound. Cause I'm in a New Stay alone.
Think of Billy. Oh, that right there was a way to finish it. Shout out to Billy. But like I said, I love their chemistry on songs. And I seen that a lot of y'all were saying that Gar Brooks was a big fan of Billy Joel. Something like that. So I appreciate y'all letting me know that. But this right here was an awesome song. Man, the performance was crazy. They both did their thing on here. Amazing. But look, y'all, we have made it to the end of the video. If you did enjoy, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe to the channel. It's your boy A-Dog. I'm going to catch y'all in the next one.